it get into a mood because it's a scary story.
You could get easily creeped out if you see this creature.
I'm sorry I have to tell you its name, I know you'll get creeped out.
It's the god of mood effects that causes all of this.
Don't you stop any of those mood swings, because the god of mood effects will come to your house. So, don't start any trouble, or else this god.
The only way to kill the god of mood effects is to shoot it in the eye.